Hi, I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, why do you think that so many young people are committing suicide nowadays?
Well, to me, like, things getting harder, it be like they used to have opportunity, you know. In time before, like, life itself was more cheaper, you know, even though send them here go to school. You leave school, send them get a little work. Or send them here work, you know, you go in a garden, but a lot of people, youths, haven't really looking up to them thing again, you know. So it's real hard, you know. But the main thing, the first thing that to look onto is the Almighty, you know, and they'll get everything first.
Because they don't believe in God and they don't have God in their hearts. Because God tell you, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, come to me and I shall give you rest. Now, if parents would teach their children about God, Christian values, pray with your children, teach your children about the love of God, I don't think children would go and commit suicide.
Boy, when I really check it out, just peer pressure. Daddy, I guess that's all it is, you know? See?
That's right. Because they don't believe in God. If they will believe in God, then they will know the way to follow. Because they don't believe in God, so they don't have no hope.
To me, I feel a lot of young people have a lot in them, boiling up inside of them. Sometimes it happens into the home, it happens into little problems they're going through. And there is no one for them to, you know, like to me, there is no one for them to talk to. And that is something that the government, the ministry, the social welfare, everybody have to take part and listen to the young people plead. Because you find right now a lot of growing up people taking advantage over young people, especially the elderly men. You know, and I feel to me the way the young people go on, they need attention. They're looking for some sort of attention. You understand? And I feel it's time for we to stop blaming the young ones for problems in this country and the elderly behaving just like the young ones.
Because you're deep plus labani to Hawaii. Okay?
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.